Okay guys, so this dreamlife update is actually something different, and it's pretty funny. So when you're a criminal or a police officer, the two teams which allow you to have PvP on, you can punch now. Look at this. And you can only punch other criminals or cops, I believe. Oh what? You can push people to the side. Look at this. It doesn't do damage to civilians, but you can punch them away. That's so funny. Look at that. I'm gonna punch him in the ocean real quick. Oh no, he's not AFK. No. Oh, he's gonna punch me back? Oh, come on then. Wait, what the? No, 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 don't shoot me. Stop shooting! Punch, punch. Okay, that didn't end well. Oh, there's a cop right here. Come here, boy. Come here. No, 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 don't arrest me. Don't. Okay, shoot me. I will punch you. Oh, man. So the punching should do 10 damage per hit, but it doesn't look like it's doing anything. This guy must be on low HP, come on. Oh, he's reloading. My chance. Die, die. Please die. No. I'm being punched as well. Yes. It worked. No way, bro. Okay, now I have to.
Yo.
Yes, let's both punch him. Hey, why are you shooting me? I was punching the cop, bro. Come on. No. Okay, so before I end the video, they also added a new code that gives you $100,000. So this code is 10M visits. Go to the shop right here and you can enter it right here, 10M visits. Hi.